dark night. The flame of love was burning in my breast, and by a lantern bright I fled my house where long and quiet rest. Shrouded by the night and by the secret stair, while all within lay quiet as the day. Oh, night, thou was my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, the joy of the mother to the beloved one, transforming each of them into such mortal sight. Without a guide or light, can that which burns so deeply in my heart, the fire which led me on, and shone more bright than all the midday sun, to where you wait and still, it was a place where no one else could come. Oh, night, thou was my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, the joy of the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into within my pounding heart, which kept itself entirely for him. He fell into his sleep beneath the cedars of